I would have to break that up into a couple of different things. There was my most memorable show of when we were still a trio, I think, was when we played in the Keystone Palo Alto Club. And it was probably the biggest crowd that we'd ever played for. And it was a funny thing. It started out, there was a wedding going on. And that was in the afternoon, and then we were playing in the evening. Well, when we got there, they didn't particularly care for the band, and they got us up to, I don't know how it happened, but we ended up playing like one song or one set, and the people stuck around after the wedding and for our show. So it was like 200 or 300 people, and it was like our largest audience, and it was a big stage for us at the time. So that stuck with me for a long time. And then I guess the next event, when we became Four Pieces and we opened for the Stones at JFK, and I'll never forget, like, the first note of the first song, which was so loud because we didn't have a sound check. We were the sound check for it almost knocked Jeff off the drum, off his stool. It was so loud. And I just remember that, just walking out in front of like 50,000 people, and just, it was quite an event.